Hi everyone, today I am going to show you how to flash custom recovery on SRAM Redmi 4 and how to flash a global ROM on that. Now let's start. You have to press and hold the volume down and power button at the same time until the Fastboot logo appears. Now follow on screen instructions.
Sorry, the murder guy is cutting through the grave.